गुड मॉर्निंग राजेंद्र भाई. अरे गुड मॉर्निंग घनश्याम भाई. यू अपियर टू बी वरिड. व्हाट्स द मैटर? इट हैज बीन अ लॉन्ग टाइम सिंस आई सोड वीट एंड आई ऑल्सो एडमिनिस्टर्ड लॉट्स ऑफ फर्टिलाइजर्स, येट द क्रॉप इज नॉट लुकिंग गुड. राजेंद्र भाई, लास्ट ईयर इवन माई क्रॉप्स हैड अ सिमिलर प्रॉब्लम. Then I visited www.ifcobazaar.in website and sought its solutions. Their agricultural officers and agricultural scientists advised me to use 18-18-18 for my crops.
Brother, what is this 18-18-18?
This is nutritious rich food for the crops.
What does it contain that make plants grow?
Its primary constituents are nitrogen, phosphorus and potash. Nitrogen contributes to the growth of the shoots. Phosphorus helps the roots grow and in the productivity of both fruits and flowers and grains. And potash improves the overall crop quality and improves the immunity of the crops to brave unfavorable conditions.
How is it used?
This is a fully water-soluble fertilizer which you can administer to standing crops by drip irrigation or by foliar spray. Mix between 500 grams to 1 kilogram in 100 liters of water and then spray. For 1 acre land, you need about 1.5 to 2 kilos of fertilizer.
When should it be administered to crops?
In the initial days, you should spray it when the crop is around 25 to 30 days old. And in the second spray must be done around 10 to 15 days before flowering. For good productivity, spray 2 to 3 times.
But Ghanshyam Bhai, I have planted some vegetables also in my fields. Can it be sprayed on that as well?
Yes, of course, brother. You can administer it to any crops such as grains, pulses, oil seeds, flowers, fruits and vegetables.
Brother, you have actually given me a panacea for all crops, but where will it be available?
You could purchase it from the nearby IFCO Bazaar or cooperative societies. Instead, you could also order it online from your home, from your mobile or computer at www.ifcobazaar.in. And all orders are delivered free of cost.